I'm going back to 505. If it's a 7-hour flight or a 45-minute drive, in my imagination you're waiting, lying on your side with your hands between your thighs. Stop and wait a sec. When you look at me like that, my darling, what did you expect? Probably still adore you with your hands around my neck. Oh, I did last time I checked. Not shy of a spark. The knife twists at the thought that I should fall short of the mark. Frightened by the bite, though it's no harsher than the bark. The middle of adventure seemed like the perfect place to start. I'm going back to 505. If it's a 7-hour flight or a 45-minute drive, in my imagination you're waiting, lying on your side, with your hands between your thighs.